I think platforms like IGF is really important because it brings voices of all sectors, public, private, and civil society. I don't think there should be one person leading. And I think that's the beauty of the internet, that it's owned by everyone and not by anyone specific.